How low can we go?
You talking to me?
Stood up at a diner. Makes us both pretty sad cases, I'm just saying.
No, I'm not sad. Or stood up.
Yeah, right.
I got a friend coming.
Doesn't everybody? I need a 10-letter word for polished metal.
Good luck with that.
Not big on crosswords?
No, I'm not big. I'm not...
Too busy. Not being stood up.
All right, what about platinum P-L-A-T?
It's only 8 letters.
Try bright work.
Bright work? For polished metal?
Well, yeah, it can be that or varnished wood on a boat or ship. B-R-I-G-H-T.
I can spell. Hey, it fits.
Smarter than you look.
I have never been accused of looking smart.
Too pretty. But smart enough about boats. You a sailor?
Okay. Give me another one.
Rather not quit while you're ahead?
I'll roll the dice.
I'm sure you've rolled your share.
7-letter word, rejuvenation.
Rejuvenation?
There an echo in here?
Any letters?
Ends with an L.
No first letter?
If I had a first letter here, Papa, I wouldn't need you.
Renewal.
What now?
Ends with an L. Renewal.
7 letters. Damn, not bad. Not bad at all. You ready for another Popeye?
It's Gibbs. But I think you know that. Don't you, Grace?
That's Dr. Confalone to you. You ready?
Ready.